Okay, the student from the Trust School, Great Town, Abdullah Ahmed, will speak against the topic. Abdullah Ahmed, please come on stage. Give a big hand.
My dear fellows and honorable students, good morning and assalamu alaikum. My name is Abdullah Ahmed and I am here to deliver a speech on the topic of technology does not make us more alone. To start with the name of Allah, who is most merciful and the most beneficent. Technology does not make us more alone at home because we always depend on our phones and their technologies. When we start to attach our phones, we compare our lives with the other, and being lonely is a big deal. People of 21st century do not make us more alone at home because they have many communication devices and technologies. People make their online relationships and do not feel alone at home because they have many technologies and depend on our phone. It is easier to make our friends online. When we scroll through our Instagram and we sit in the car and text messages to our friends and do not feel alone at home. Technology has some benefits on our daily life. On the other hand, it has some disadvantages on our society. It has some negative ways when we do not use it correctly. Thank you.